Get to the research facility. Hi all, and welcome back to my ongoing Let's Play of Space Marine. If you enjoyed the series or the channel, I would love if you dropped a sub or a like. And having said all of that, those are some cool statues. Yeah. That's a force hammer, or whatever they're called. Oh, thunder hammer, that's the one. Thunder hammer unlocked. The mighty thunder hammer is the rarest of Space Marine melee weapons. Each blow discharges a powerful blast from the hammer's dedicated power field. Ranged weapons are limited to pistol and bolter when wielding the Thunder Hammer. Yeah, so that's as before.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
I mean, why not, man? Okay, I can see where this is going.
Welcome to Evacuation Center Omega. You will receive rations of water and food.
Hmm.
You will be protected.
Might be something up there. Yes, indeed.
Benjamin, we've waited as long as we can. Where are you? The orcs are crossing the mainline bridge. I have to get Hannah and your mother out of here. When you get this message, leave immediately. Go to Hab Block 74. We're going to gather with others from our shift group. We have your things. Come and find us. Stay safe and hurry.
Stay safe out there. Oh no. Could we go up there? Well, we can no longer do that. To the face. I was about to say he'll be feeling that one for a while, but you know, not really. Because he did. I hope I didn't miss anything up there. Fingers crossed that I didn't. Might as well stuck again. That's the first real close-up of an like orc rook. So it's just a big ass hunk of stone with some metal scrap added to it. Very orcish.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
All according to the plan. Oh. No, we cannot go up there. Whoa, wait, was it? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Got some ammo down here, though. No! had some sweet life in him. That? I have no idea. Okay, I guess. Doesn't go away. Might as well stock up on the good stuff. Hello. Oh. Thank you.
I say we stay here. This factory is a far better place than the Hablocks to make a last stand.
A last stand? You're no Skitarii, Caleb.
Workers, alert. Xenos presence detected. This is not a drill.
You are not going to die today. There's got to be a place where we can hide.
One can hope, right? Take that. This is a big, big place. Yeah, I was about to say, there might be stuff down here. Could have been a servo, but no dice. Okay, that's the way we're going. So, I mean, obviously I'm going this way instead. Oh, there we go.
Encrypt recording. Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Tinos. I have arrived on Grya to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. I would be a fool to leave no record. The Imperium must not forget the good I have done. But this journal will remain sealed until my death. For here I will speak the truth that could damn me.
Okay, so which one did I get? 5-5. But it's that one feels a little buggy. Yeah. It does. No, what? What happened there? Very nice. Oh. Nope, no. Let's get out there. Get some airtime.
My lord, we owe you our lives.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's Plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
True enough. Okay, I think we've been all over the place. No hidden goodies. No, I think we are pretty much done here. Unless there's something up there, but it's tricky to get up there.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Gather round, boys. Very messy, but also satisfying. Oh, yeah. Get some more airtime. We need a better angle on that one. That never gets old. Oh, yes. Okay, that could be a problem. Generating all the guys.
Oh,
on moving upwards and see what happens. Oh, he's way over there. Okay, I see him now. Might as well leave, I guess. Or not. We cool? And when I say we, I mean me.
Out of fuel.
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Well, I like her spirit. Good work.
Shoot them off.
Coming, Lieutenant. Kill them, Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on a bridge, Captain.
Get a hold of that. He had it coming.
Valkyrie on approach.
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calkis facility.
Very good. The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Reach the research facility. And once again, I think this might be a pretty cool place to end off the part. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching part 7 of my Let's Play of Space Marine. I hope you had as much fun as I still had. I would love to drop the sub or like, and if I saw you again in the next video. But for now, it is time to say bye-bye.